am going to tell you about a quote of Swami Vivekananda. The name of the quote is Harajavina Saptatatulya Goreshri. The message is the teaching of Swami Ji, who was one of the most well-known spiritual leaders of India. How do you think? Taking inspiration from the shloka, Sampata Upanishad, this shloka has become a source of inspiration for many irrespective of caste, creed, race, or gender. This reflects the basis of Swami Vivekananda's philosophy that human beings have infinite power within themselves, that we should get out from our hypnotized state of mind to overcome all the worldly obstacles. Then we should work towards nation building by devotedly working in our respective fields. So friends, let us all remember it by our heart and make it an integral part of our life.